Just pulled up to the next job site. We're gonna cut down a couple trees and grade the land off. Get it ready for sod. It'll go down in a few weeks. We're about to unload the equipment and get everything set up and come back tomorrow and start working. We're here on time, as scheduled. That's the way we move from one job to the next, day after day. We rent our trucks. We don't deal with broke down equipment. We just keep moving.